A North York apartment janitor was fired last week from his job without notice and for no apparent reason. He called our JoJo Chintoh for help, and here is his story tonight.
Last summer, Tom Laughlin quit his job as a janitor in an East End apartment to fill a similar position in this 300-unit North York building on York Mills Road. There have been no complaints about Laughlin's work, and he tells me he was doing more than was required of him, and very often his brother and wife, Lou, came to help out, free of charge.
December the 21st, I went over and spoke to Al Braden.
Who's Al Braden?
That's a property manager about the superintendent, Helen Clare. And I told him I have no help here, and she's not helping me whatsoever. And I said, I need help.
In other words, the work was too much?
It was too much for me. I was doing like a two-man job. And Tuesday morning, 11 o'clock, I was over there plowing the snow out. He called me over, and we went in the office. That's when he told me, he says, you're let go. I said, well, what reason? He says, no reason. He says, the board of directors let you go.
The property manager refused to talk to us about his reasons for firing Laughlin.
Listen, you're the property manager, and he claims that you fired him without a reason, and he wants to find out why. Can't you just talk to us?
According to the Provincial Employment Standards Act, Tom Laughlin should have received a week's notice or a week's pay. So we went to the Ministry of Labor to complain. Ministry officials are now investigating the case. We will let you know the outcome. JoJo Chintoh for CityPulse.
Next on CityPulse, we check out a travel scam.